Science Express, an innovative Indo-German collaborative project, is the world's largest mobile science exhibition, which not only attempts to inculcate scientific temper among the masses, but also encourages students to pursue careers in science.
It is a unique science exhibition on a 16-coach train traveling across India. This state-of-the-art mobile exhibition attempts to showcase cutting-edge research in science.
It hosts interactive exhibits developed by Max Planck Society, Germany, Department of Science and Technology, and Vikram A. Sarabhai Community Science Center, Ahmedabad.
It also houses the updated, redesigned Joy of Science hands-on lab for conducting science and mathematics experiments, as well as a coach on climate change sponsored by HSBC under the Earth Sciences Forum, a joint initiative with DST.
Off on 30th October 2007 by Honorable Prime Minister of India, Dr. Manmohan Singh, and German Chancellor, Dr. Angela Merkel. These innovative exhibitions have received an unprecedented response and have created 4 national records.
So far, it has traveled to 222 locations, covering about 68,000 kilometers, and has been visited by more than 63 lakh people across India during its 800 exhibition days. After touring the entire country, the Science Express is completing the fourth phase of its journey on 16th June 2011. At each of the locations, it generally halts for 3 to 4 days, during which students as well as general public visits the exhibition.
Coach on climate change, panels on Indian scientists and their contribution in various disciplines of science, an exhibition on water from Nestle, Swiss Embassy, and working models like Your Age on Other Planets have been added in the fourth phase. To celebrate the International Year of Chemistry 2011, Science Express is showcasing details of the periodic table and elements on the window panes of the coaches. The visitors can learn many features of each element while waiting on the platform.
One of the major objectives of this unique classroom on wheels is to nurture curiosity amongst our youth and encourage them to pursue higher studies and careers in science.
Further, it strives to take modern research out of the lab and reveal just how relevant science is to everyday life and answer queries like, why are the laws of nature the way they are? How can we systematically influence materials? What is life? Which programs control the development of life? How does the brain work? What is consciousness? Can complex systems be measured?
How does complexity arise? What are the causes, effects, and steps for mitigation of climate change? What constitutes sustainable development? How can we preserve the Earth's protective systems? How do stars and planets originate? How and when did the universe come into existence? What are India's achievements in science and technology? Can there be a joy in learning science? The visitors can also learn how science enables the society to face the global challenges of the 21st century.
The sparkling white, fully air-conditioned train showcases more than 300 large format visual images, over 150 video clips and multimedia exhibits, which deals extensively with cutting-edge research in science and technology.
Through the 13 coaches, the visitors would explore a wide gamut of topics in science in a fascinating manner and delve into the mysteries of our world. Groundbreaking discoveries, emerging issues, cutting-edge science and future-oriented technologies, besides film shows on innovations, inventions, discoveries, and topical issues.
Vikram A. Sarabhai Community Science Center, Ahmedabad, has been coordinating and managing the Science Express across India. It is not an easy affair. The Science Express requires tremendous amount of pre-preparation before it can be flagged off. A well-trained and highly motivated team of science communicators aboard the train explains, interprets and exhibits, answer queries. It has been teaching learning experience for them too. Open to all, primarily targets high school and college students. Students are encouraged to visit the exhibition in large numbers and take advantage of this innovative endeavor.
Students can participate in the Joy of Science Lab in small batches of up to 20 students by prior registration. It is an area where they get a chance to perform hands-on activities and experiments in physics, chemistry, biology, electronics, and mathematics. The 6 workstations in the lab are equipped with more than 100 interesting experiments and activities for different age groups. These activities include exciting themes from their school curriculum too. Besides the exhibition, the team conducts platform activity on the railway platform. This includes fun-filled activities related to science and climate change as well as career counseling. As a part of the outreach program, the team visits local schools and institutes and conducts awareness activities with the students and teachers.
Science Express's popularity among one and all has been evident from the extensive media coverage it has received in print, television and radio.
The Science Express sends out a message of scientific spirit while crisscrossing the country. It reaches out to adults as well as to millions of children and youth who love this way of communication and go back with renewed interest in science. There are only a few other methods to rival the platform it provides to children to take off into the magical world of science. Wherever it goes, the Science Express becomes the talk of the town. By demystifying the complexities of science, it brings the subject close to a student's heart. This unique science exhibition on wheels can pave the way for similar endeavors in other fields such as innovations, agriculture, career counseling and environment awareness.
This innovative venture continues to create curiosity and excitement among the millions of visitors across India and will continue doing so in its future journey.